Agnes Thomas, who is better known as Ma Lonti, was 100 years old on January 15th, but the celebration of the milestone was held belatedly with a church service. Despite her age, she's still alert and her voice was strong as she recalled her many labors during her youth. Agnes Thomas gave birth to 9 children, one of whom is deceased. 3 of them live close to her, and 1, a daughter named Christine, is her main caregiver.
Auntie, when she was young, used to come to Castries because that's how she lived, doing clay products and bringing food down to the market to sell. And she stayed at home with my mom. Normally, she would spend about a week. And during that time, you know, they would again, you know, chat themselves, go, you know, to town. And on her way back, with the monies that she, you know, got from the product that she sold, she would buy, you know, groceries to take home.
Mr. Ferdinand recalls that in that time period, there was no electricity in Choiseul, and as a result, meat had to be salted to preserve it. He also recalls that his aunt worked hard to raise her children and was a very generous person. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.